So, guys, what is good? It's Montel here. We are currently at my manager's house. Been staying here for like the past few weeks after I got off tour. But today, meeting up with a few friends. We're just going to take some photos. I honestly been having a huge desire to just want to go out and create and make some photography and just meet up with people and link up with more like-minded people. So, meeting up with the homie Raymond. He also goes by Ratberry. He shot some photos for a tour, hanging out with my friend Cody, which this is her last day, full day in California. She's leaving tomorrow, so that's sad. And then meeting up with another girl named Ellie. I think she's from Washington, but she's created just some really cool photos, and her Instagram is really cool. And I think she knows a lot of the photographers that I look up to. So I'm super excited to go out today to create and to see what happens on this day. So thank you guys for coming along the journey with me.
Cody.
Hi.
It's your last day. Or last full day in California. How do you feel?
I feel quite sad, honestly.
Are you a bit sad?
Yeah, I don't really want to go.
Aw. Well, you'll be back, like...
When will you be back?
It's a great question.
You have no idea?
I don't know.
Praise God.
Someday.
Are you ready for a fun day at the beach and hang with friends?
Yeah.
So, just got done on the drive here from a place called Hemet, California. Currently have Cody and Raymond with me, which I will let you guys meet right now. Raymond's a super dope dude. If you're not following him on Instagram, it's at Ratberry. But yeah, let's go see what's up with that. See what's up with Raymond right now.
Okay. Tell the people who you are, man.
Dude, I am Ratberry.
Ratberry.
That's me. It's my license plate.
That's all you need.
Actually. I mean, it's my Instagram name. I'm about to change it to my real name, low key. That's pretty much it.
All right, dude.
Yeah.
Ratberry. Just got done at Raymond's house. Said bye to his mom. Has a very nice family. Now we are headed to Laguna Beach. Okay, so vlog update again. We are here at Laguna Beach. Cody's over here in the background. I'm gonna say hi, Cody.
Hi.
Should I bring 7200?
But I do have some other friends I want you guys to meet. First off, this crazy guy.
What's up, y'all?
Who are you, man?
My name's John Webster, and I'm nomadic.
What does that mean, actually?
I'm literally don't have a home.
That is not your identity, too.
I'm a child of God.
Super creative.
I do like all the things.
He's
like
on the move.
Any of the things I do, like all the art stuff.
You're amazing. And then Elle.
Hi.
Which I'm meeting for the second time, third time.
Yeah.
But she's also a great creative. You want to explain yourself? Instagram, any of that?
I don't know how to explain myself. I just do a lot of things.
You're shooting with a sick
Fujifilm X-T3.
Fuji. Yes. And then what's your Instagram?
L store set.
All right, sick. So today is just kind of like a creative meetup kind of thing. We all just wanted to hang out. It's super spontaneous, like literally moments. And we were just like, yeah, let's just all meet up. So I'm glad you guys met all the people. Right now we're at Laguna Beach, like I said. There's some amazing lighting over down this way. And then I think we're just gonna take some photos, see what happens from this journey. Right now Raymond's over there checking his lighting source. And we're gonna see what goes down for today. I'm super excited because I always just love meeting up with creatives and meeting up with people that are like-minded and like just seeing what type of ideas come out of today. And to me, like, something like this is amazing because in Pittsburgh back home, like, I don't have the strongest community and like place where I can meet up with creatives that actually like want to follow God and actually like, I like have some, but it's just out here there's a lot more. So I don't know, maybe I could see myself moving out here one day. But yeah, it's just been sick, like just pursuing like the things that God lays on your heart and like just not being fearful, like being fearless and expecting him to move, because like if he calls us to something, just like expecting him to actually do what he said he's gonna do. So it's been rad, man. Like, I'm just excited for this journey and I'm glad I get to do it with amazing people. Yeah, so this guy over here, John, his life has like been kind of hectic lately. This guy's literally thinking about moving to California and he's just a really cool dude, but I would love for him to like share some of his story, because you don't meet a lot of people like this where it's like this dude's like a dancer and just he does all these things, but he's really just like following the Lord, and that's just something I picked up about him. So here's this guy John. Let's see if he wants to talk. Yo
John, could you just like explain, like, basically you're kind of moving to California, is that true?
Yeah, so I'm...
And what's the whole deal with that? Like, who are you, basically? What do you do?
So I'm, like, a multifaceted, like, creator. I do music, I do graphics, I do photography, videography, sing, all those different things. But mostly, what I love to do is just collaborate and connect people. So mm-hmm. if that's using dance, or if that's using spoken word, if that's using singing, whatever it is, just to, like, bring people closer to the creator, mm-hmm. and then, like, bring people close to community. So I'm wandering right now, seeing where I want to move next. I'm pretty positive it's like Huntington, this area. I even received a word today that like the Lord has a huge reward for me to reap up the coast of California. So like find a hub and then go from there.
Yeah, dude. Dude, so you came out here just for tour.
Yeah.
And then now, like, as you're going along, like following like the Lord, you're just seeing different things unfold before your eyes pretty much.
Yeah, so like, literally, I just got invited by someone, which you guys all know, Andrew Padilla. He's like a leader of Ecclesia, and he just asked me to come out and tour with him, just to come and champion with some backup vocals and sing and dance some. And it turned into this huge ordeal where I've been living day by day. I've learned a lot about where it says that tomorrow has enough worry. Tomorrow has a lot of worries for itself. So like, that's just like focus on today. So each day I don't know where I'm laying my head down, but it always has an adventure.
Dude, that's amazing, bro. Keep going. Oh.
Yeah, boy. Just one drink?
Yeah.
So, back at the place I'm staying at, but yesterday was dope. I was just hanging out with a lot of homies, and yeah, it's just cool to finally just venture out and meet up with people like who are like pursuing the same things as you are, and honestly just hanging around like dope people, like, but yeah. So this is the vlog. Hopefully you gain something out of it. Hopefully like you're inspired, if you are creative, to like want to get around people that are doing the same things as you are, and just like actually just inspired to like go after the things that God's put in your heart. But this is the vlog. If you did like it, please like, comment, subscribe. And yeah, I'm just trying to see where this thing is gonna go. More than anything, I just create videos, I think, to figure out things and just like let God reveal things as I just go. I'm not sure whatever they'll be like in the future, but it's cool just figuring things out. Peace.